12 p.m. There are explosions in the sky. It seems it's threatened, but we can't.